we're back in the kitchen and we are cooking up some of that lingcod roe. So I'm just gonna cover it with some kosher salt, let it sit there and brine for a little bit.
Hope it's good. Not really sure what to expect, so yeah.
Final product, it's looking a little sticky, which isn't the most appetizing.
Ew.
I guess we tried it.